Okay, here we go. Looks like we got some big boys. Looks like I need those for my hunting log as well. Awesome. He's running in place. I think he's having some connection. I tried to get out of the way, but it wouldn't let me. Guess we're not fighting those? Guess not. Somebody marked them and decided not to. Nice. Got some seals. Our first little mini boss battle. Small little fire sprites. I don't see any. Keep my eyes peeled. Where are they? Okay. That ain't too bad. Thank you. Oh, that one just made it. I was wondering where everybody went. Oh, I need these for my hunting log as well. Nice. There must be certain enemies that you can only get in dungeons or something. Because you see, there's more over there. Which one do you want? Nice. I'm gonna let him do it because if anything spawns out, he can provoke them since he is our tank. Thank you. There's some new loot? No. Just taking forever. Nice. Ouch. You know, some sprites are gonna pop out of here. Oh, bomb. What happened to it? Is it stuck? Oh, it's on sleep. Wake him up. Ooh, that would be nice to have. Thank you. What a treasure. First time I think I seen one of those things drop treasure. Oh wow. Finished our hunting log for our grand company, the Twin Adders. Very nice. Oh, this must be the end part of the dungeon here. It's like a big area. Well, we got some words of wisdom. Hold on. Oh, I got the earrings. Nice. Shield lob him out of the water. When he heads back, the water will be charged. What? You will take damage, so stay on the side and kill the sprites. Then repeat. So I think she's trying to say don't go in the water, or he. Okay. That's the cool thing I really like about this game is most people will be helpful. They really will, and they're understanding when you're new. Okay. Keep an eye out for sprites. Okay, so don't follow him in the water. I see. Because he charges the water. Okay. Nice. Loot. What do we got? Ooh, that'd be nice for my gladiator. I'm gonna go greed on that. Try to get it for my gladiator. Sure. Take what we can get. See if we can get one of them at least. Looks like it's gonna be between me and her. I thought that was the end of it. I didn't know there's another whole section. Go towards the light. I got the pants. I really would like to get the top for my gladiator or marauder. He got it. Okay. So it's not over yet. We have to defeat Tangate. Try it out if you like. Thank you. Gonna try to protect our healer. Oh. Was not expecting that. Well, no. Who are we after here first? Okay, the big guy? Damn, I couldn't get out in time. I tried to stun him out of it, but it didn't work. I think that poor guy has some connection issues. Final boss, mapping the realm, Halatali. Boy, ain't he a beauty? Okay, when the fire around it spawns, he's invulnerable. Kill the main fire sprites at the entrance. Take out the little ones. Okay. Well, it's kind of like earlier, I think. Oh. Oh, that's what he means. Okay. I'll go to this one, I guess. Boy, that didn't take long. I don't think stun works on him. Yep, there's some more. Nice. Oops. Yeah, I'll pass on that. And then she was really helpful. He or she. I already passed. I already passed on it. Did everybody leave? Yeah. I was gonna tell that one player thank you. But I think they got the hint on it. Well, that was quite interesting. Now that I know there's dungeons that aren't part of the main story, I'm definitely going to have to keep an eye out for that. And then looks like now we're going to have to go back home to continue the main storyline. I'm almost at level 30. And then I'll be able to equip some new armor, hopefully.